Okay, I wanted to show you what the paper looks like when I take the tape off. So it creates this beautiful border around your painting. I forgot to do that before turning off the video. Okay, so this kind of gives it a professional, polished look to it. And then make sure down at the bottom that you write your name, and on the back you can put the period number and drawing painting one or two. Okay, hope you love it. Bye-bye.